like the kind of wah-wah stuff going on in the background. It's pretty interesting. Yeah. The drum is just like as minimal as it could possibly be. It's great because it leaves space for all that other stuff over the top of it, you know.
I'm just starting to get the feel of this, you know what I'm saying? I love that part. Hey, Charlie, why don't you step up and give us some harmonica, man?
Such a classical 70s song, you know. I mean, the harmonica fits well, you know. It's like Stevie, you know. That's good. I can hear so many different things to do over the top of it. It almost wouldn't matter sometimes, because when you get certain polyrhythms together, they almost create their own melodies, you know, and just depending on what textures you're playing. And if you do that, then you have songs in themselves, you know. And sometimes it's nice just to have, you know, nothing but drumming. I think it's relaxing for people to play, because they can just kind of create their own songs, their own melodies over the top of it. And it's a comfortable thing to do. Sometimes space is better like that, just to let the rhythm do all the work. It's more what the songs need, you know, I think, is, and what the band needs, you know. But I mean, the songs are the main thing, so you just try to find what works along with the other instruments and that vehicle, that particular song, you know. And that was, well, I had the SDX thing here, and that's, you know, added a lot of flexibility too, because every song I can just hit a button, and then I have a whole different set of sounds that are good samples, you know, that I can play on along with it, you know. Where the drums, you know, are just the basic core of it all. And to me, the best is like a merge of both of them, you know. I mean, I'm sure I'll keep using more and more samples and try to push things further that way, but I'm always want to be the one controlling the time of it, just because it feels better, I think, that way. And if somehow it makes it more accessible, that it's not all perfect or something. You know?